Think about time. As divided into the past, the present, and the future. And then think for a while about what the present is. The future is something that does not exist. It will exist, but it doesn't exist. And the present is nothing.
Think for a while about what the present is.
How thick is the present? The present is just a limit between the past and the future. And then you get the paradox. Because the past is something that does not exist. It has existed, but it does not exist any longer. The future is something that does not exist. It will exist, but it doesn't exist. And the present is nothing. So time seems to be a nothing dividing something non-existent from something non-existent.